up? It's your boy T-Brand Reaction. Today is Films Friday. In case you wonder why my glasses all sudden off, I had to run out and then mold alarm real quick though, because it's going to rain tomorrow. But I, by solo time, I feel like let me add a dessert for Films Friday, which is some more most badass moments or anything. This is part two from Benji. He got a lot of other stuff like badass shootouts and all that. Definitely want to check out though. I know y'all can probably get tired of me doing polls, but I might have to do a poll for that too. But other than that, let's check out most badass moments in movies, part two. And yeah, the 90s edition version two. I might do that next before I go to the other ones, but let's get it. I remember Iron Man comes out, yeah, with the first suit. No, it's the Astro suit, the Fisher suit. Superstar landing. Bam. Got him. Ha.
Baba! Baba!
He sucked. Iron Man always has some badass moments, though. Come here! How'd it go here? Had to go there.
He's all yours.
Ha ha. Walkway, bam, the walkway and everything. Yep, we got here the hit me bagger. Yup, this was badass.
Two walls, don't spend any more. I don't suppose I can have a gun.
No, we're gonna take the north stairwell. Let's go.
No, fuck.
Yeah, he killed this.
Come on.
Yup, this was badass.
Tell you what, If I need a gun, I'll use one of his.
Better call Saul.
Really? One of my guns?
Oh, he in the suit?
Exactly. Well, I guess I'm going to take it from you.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Dude, he's from Walking Dead.
Huh. Take. How are you going to take one of my guns? Come on, Billy Jackoff. Take my gun from me. Let me see it. Here.
You going to ask him?
I'll make it easy for you.
Damn. You fucked up.
You can make it not so easy.
Sure. This dude from Billy Hill's cop.
Thing. You got it.
Got him.
What the son of a
Oh! Don't chop them. Simon fucking Simon never learns. From Walking Dead.
Guy like you, I'll bet you have an ankle booster, wouldn't you? That's cute. What else?
Damn.
Wow. Now that's impressive.
So many guns, I don't know which one to use.
How about you? You want one?
He said, fuck that. We got here. It's Captain America, Winter Soldier. Here we go. Oh, yeah.
Fracture detected. Recommend anesthetic injection. DC Metro Police Dispatch shows no units in this area.
Get me out of here.
Yep.
Propulsion systems offline.
Then reboot, damn it!
Deploying countermeasures.
Hold that order.
Window integrity 19%. Offensive measures advised.
Wait!
Window integrity 1%.
Now!
Got him!
Propulsion systems now online.
Full acceleration now!
Falcon Rising.
Hang like a seal. Open the register.
Oh, wow. Michael Jai.
Yeah?
Hey. I said get down.
You know, if you shoot me in the stomach, my chances of surviving go up, right? Let me help you out. How about a hole in the chest? Oh, yeah, you're right. Effective but unsatisfying.
I'll tell you what.
The brain's down.
Shoot him!
You're right. First thing I do, severed brainstem, you shit your pants. You're too classy for that.
I got it.
Ah, my favorite. Classy, but with enough splatter to let them know you mean business.
You're fucking crazy.
No, crazy, man. Patient. Come on.
Shoot him!
Don't make me do this myself. Send me home!
By the way.
Shoot me! You either shoot me or stop wasting my time.
Yep.
Let's get this over with, rookie. I'm starving.
Press me, boy. Press me.
Now, Sid! Battle, you're a psycho! Tony, you're a batshit!
Now they killed this.
Holy shit!
What, you put in the warehouse?
Yeah, I thought it'd be cool to put the unmasked...
Kick ass.
Internet, okay?
Lord.
Watch.
Don't sit on my lap and talk about the first thing that comes up. Just got the fact that he's on his way.
Really?
Right.
Damn. Damn. BD. Dread.
Fuck up.
There's someone with Dude from The Boys on it.
Let's talk.
Talk about what, Judge?
Release the hostage, unharmed. I guarantee you a sentence, life in an ISO cube without parole.
Life without parole? That's a deal you offered?
Only if you comply. Your crimes include multiple homicide and the attempted murder of a judge. If you do not comply, the sentence is death.
You know, you aren't a very good negotiator, Judge. You know why? You got no fucking leverage!
No.
Yeah? Now here's the deal. You let me walk or I blow the fucking brains out, okay?
Negotiation's over.
Hey, what are you doing? You hear what I said? I'll kill the bitch!
Yeah, I heard your hot shot.
Bam!
I said, hot shot.
Hey! Hoo hoo hoo! Hoo! Hoo hoo! That shit was wild. Oh! Ah, yes!
I only have 12.
My move, you're here.
Let's count them down.
Uh-huh. One. Two.
Shit.
Ah, yeah.
Motherfucker!
Hey.
Bad Deadpool.
Bam.
Seven.
Good Deadpool. Deadpool.
Not counting.
Six. Wow. Ah. Four. Bam. Between legs.
Gotcha.
Right up Main Street. 3-2, stupid!
Worth it.
Oh, one for all of them. One for all. Bop! One. I'll touch myself in the night. Stop! Woo! Other than that, man, whoo. Classic as always. If you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll definitely do some more of these badasses when I get a chance. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.